Thoughts are things and life's a belief. Nightmares are dreams. Death's a relief. I need a drink. Growth is a cancer and I need a shrink. It's a foreign language, you see, and I find it a little difficult to ever have the patience to wait around and see to find out the merits may just speak for themselves. And I need help, but I like the sound of that. But doesn't a single picture equal a thousand of them? So take one and pass it around if you're not sure. Maybe it will last a little longer. Each chapter making up these pages captures a snapshot of my face, cause it's the hardback cover that will one day be famous. And this loneliness will stay hovering above my head aimlessly. Everyone will soon enough know what my name is. Four stories I write now like my wrongs. Home is where the cage is, and that's why I'm not coming home. I'd rather be safe than sorry growing old and never strong enough to change. This part of my characteristic traits, I guess it must be fate. Is it destiny or is it just a destination? I guess I'll have to wait and see it patiently. The strangest thing that